So look, YouTube, in today's gameplay, I ended up dropping 36 kills with the MP7 here on Rebirth Island. Before we get into the class up that was running in today's video, make sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel with the notification bell on, that way you don't miss a future upload that goes up here on the channel. Alright, let's get into the class setup. So for the first attachment, the muzzle, you want the monolithic suppressor. It gives you sound suppression, which keeps out the air and firing, and damage range. For the second attachment, the laser, you're going to be running the TAC laser. It gives you ADS speed, aiming stability, and aim walking steadiness. For the third attachment, the stock, you want no stock. It gives you movement speed and ADS speed. For the magazine, you're gonna be running the 60 round mag. And for the underbarrel, you're gonna be running the Merc foregrip. It gives you recoil control and hip fire accuracy.
Like, who needs that, bro? I'm kinda mad I didn't get that kill, bro. Okay.
Best.
Can't expect to get them all. I thought that was the brightest idea, bro.
There's a lone wolf. Do you read?
Got your request. Bust it up. Gas is moving in.
Let me get my third quick. If not, that's crazy, but...
Panic target has been marked.
Running, bro.
Resurgence is about to end. Keep your head on the swivel. Allied cluster strike arriving.
UAV is out of fuel.
Fire cells done. Crisis effective. Enemy dropping. Engaging the turret.
Oh my god, let's fucking go, baby.